Welcome viewer, I am Murugan. This video tutorial describes how to fix Microsoft Management Console has stopped working error. Type PowerShell in search bar. Right click Run as Administrator. Type SFC space / scan now. Wait until it completes 100%. After completes 100%, restart your system. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.